Bets are open. Oh, John Foster's in here again. The confidence. Johan's apologizing and the race hasn't started yet. It's always a good sign.
Right side. Clear on the right, car right. Still there. Keep to the left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear, car right. Still there. Clear on the right. Left side. 1 minute. 8.776. Still there. Clear. Eight. Go right.
But how the hell do you drive?
58.937. 20 more laps.
I'm not apexing that last corner. I lost a ton of time because I didn't apex those last two corners.
Left side, clear.
Okay then.
Well played, guys. Good job.
That wasn't a corner cut? Seriously? Okay. I don't know how that guy didn't get a 4X for that. Yeah, I got punted. Right here in this turn, somebody punted me. Wasn't somebody saying I was in the 13 car lot?
9.088.
Wasn't that a thing like last week sometime? Oh, we got smoke.
Car stop on the left. Car stop on the left. Go right. 59.324.
Please head out right in front of me.
Left side. Clear.
Nine point zero five seven. You got 10 laps to go.
10 laps. We can make up one position in 10 laps. Hey, what's up, David? How are you doing? I'm leading my division as of yesterday in late models. So, big thank you to you for that, David. Everybody's Twitch got hacked. Oh, shoot. That was a weird place to go off. Haven't done that. What division are you in? You in two? Francesco's coming back to this guy. I'm coming up on this guy. It'll either be a really good finish or really disappointing. Nice. Yeah, Division 2. That's awesome. Wow, you ran 9 races last week, or is that... Those guys can weave all they want. I'm not convinced that that makes a difference. Because they're covering more ground. I want Francesco, but if I start racing with the 6, then Francesco is gonna drive away. Alright, so let's test out this theory. Let's see if they walk away from me down the straightaway. Oh wow, I almost died right there. Well, now they're gonna walk away from me. The 6 makes me really nervous when he does that. That might have been a block.
Clear. 58.993. Car on your left. Stay on the right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear. You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go. You got about 2 laps of fuel left. Right side, clear. Right side. Stay on the left, clear. Right side, clear.
Get raised in the iron, Adam. That was fun.
Yeah, that was good stuff. Cheers.
Oh, and I'm out of fuel. Oh, I'm out of fuel.
There's the flag. It's
oh
right
my
up.
Gosh.
Great
oh,
job.
That
you
finish.
Did really well.
Well, I said either it was going to be a good finish or it was going to be disappointing, and that was not disappointing. Yeah, guys, that was awesome. Francesco got way too over aggressive with that block. Man, that was intense. That was for ninth. Alrighty, guys. Well, how about that for a finale? Come on, car. Make it to
okay, the race is over. Bring it on.
To pit road. You're on pit road. Make it to the pit box. Tires on their last marbles. Let's see. 5%. That's the most tire wear. Not bad. I was just overdriving the crap of it. Originally he was weaving to break the draft, but I'm pretty sure that last one was a pretty solid block. I mean, he took him. Look how far he takes him down. I mean, that was. Man, I thought I was going to take him out because that's how I locked up. Oop. Would you hit the right button? Yeah, that was a block. But yeah, I locked up the brakes and I thought I was gonna hit him.